Yeah, now we study about Indonesian verbs. 20 most Indonesian verbs using by housewife at home. Okay, so let's practice. Memasak. Memasak in English, cook. Menggoreng. Menggoreng, fry. Mencuci. Mencuci, wash. Menyapu. Menyapu, sweep. Mengepel. Mengepel, mop. Membersihkan. Membersihkan, clean. Membilas. Membilas, rinse. Menjemur. Menjemur, dry. Menyikat. Menyikat, brush. Merapikan. Merapikan, tidy up. We continue. Mengiris. Mengiris, slice. Memotong. Memotong, cut. Mengisi. Mengisi, fill. Membeli. Membeli, buy. Membayar. Membayar, pay. Berbelanja. Berbelanja, shop. Menutup. Menutup, close or shut. Membuka. Membuka, open. Menyetrika. Menyetrika, iron. Melipat. Melipat, fold. Okay, let's practice more. Memasak, cook. For example, memasak sayur, cook vegetable. Menggoreng. Menggoreng, fry. Menggoreng ikan, fry fish. Mencuci. Mencuci, wash. Mencuci pakaian, wash clothes. Menyapu. Menyapu, sweep. Menyapu lantai, sweep the floor. Mengepel. Mengepel, mop. Mengepel lantai, mop the floor. Membersihkan. Membersihkan, clean. Membersihkan meja, clean the table. Membilas. Membilas, rinse. Membilas pakaian, rinse the clothes. Menjemur. Menjemur, dry. Menjemur pakaian, dry clothes. Menyikat. Menyikat, brush. Menyikat pakaian, brush the clothes. Merapikan. Merapikan. Merapikan meja, tidy up the table. Mengiris. Mengiris, slice. Mengiris cabe, slice the... Mengiris bawang, slice the onion. Memotong. Memotong, cut. Memotong bawang, cut the onion. Memotong daging, cut the meat. Mengisi. Mengisi, fill in. Mengisi cangkir, fill in the cup. Membeli. Membeli, buy. Membeli buah-buahan, buy some fruits. Membayar. Membayar tagihan, pay the bill. Berbelanja. Berbelanja ke toko, shop to the market. Menutup. Menutup jendela, close the window. Membuka. Membuka bungkusan itu, open the package. Menyetrika. Menyetrika pakaian, iron the clothes. Melipat. Melipat taplak meja, fold the tablecloth. Okay, I'm gonna want to tell you how these verbs will be useful for you to add your vocabulary in Bahasa Indonesia or Indonesian language, so that you can talk easily and fluently with native speaker in Indonesia. I'm Gunawan Tamun Saribu. I'll see you next week at a topic. Goodbye.